Hi there. To answer this question, we have to use a periodic table. I do not have the exact periodic table you used, but I just have a generic.